Madame is awake. Hurry, hurry. Come, come. Hurry, hurry.
What's the latest news?
Another one of those sensational jewel robberies.
Not Hollanders.
No, Strasburgers. The fashionable Strasburgers jewelry shop in Ringstrasse was the scene this morning of the latest jewel robbery. The thief, described as a distinguished young man of fashionable appearance, works with a polish absolutely foreign to usual underworld methods.
Oh, my dear, don't give me a shock like that again.
What is it, Teri?
Just as I had my finger beautifully prepared for the Excelsior diamond, I had visions of it being carried away by a band of criminals.
The Excelsior
diamond, the one that you and I went into such raptures about. Frawls is giving it to me.
Oh, my dear.
He's meeting me at Hollander's at 5. I want you to come along.
The famous Excelsior diamond. Imagine having a husband like yours, who would gladly spend a fortune just to make you happy. You are a lucky girl, Teri. Don't you think so?
I did think so. For a month, marriage was thrilling and exciting. Then it became dull.
What?
Unbearably dull.
Good gracious. Married to 8 millions?
Aged 55 with chronic gout. Please.
Turn over.
No, thank you. But for your lovers, you may have your choice.
Cabinet ministers, diplomats, men of affairs.
When a man achieves the distinction of a red sash across his shirt front, his chest, my dear, is the most important part of his anatomy.
But the young attachés of the diplomatic corps, the military cadets,
are all thinking too much of their future to risk making love to the wife of a man of France's importance. Oh, for a knight who would come riding in full armor, sweep me into his arms and carry me away. A knight who would gaze into my eyes and whisper passionately that they were green, like priceless emeralds, that he would gladly give his life to possess.
But they are not green, they are blue. Not emeralds, sapphires.
Sapphires, my first love.
And your latest?
Diamonds, white, pure, cold.
Virginal, and men?
I haven't found one to supplant my jewels. But Andre will be here at any moment to take us to Hollander's. Hurry, 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 please.
The more haste, the less speed, madame.